Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to use the prefix box. Basically what the prefix box does is put a prefix before your name, such as admin. So it'll be admin microspace. So first of all, to start this off, you want to make a new world or an existing world you'll want to use. Then you'll want to use mcedit to import the schematic. Okay, mcedit is being a bit laggy right now. So, just want to go import the prefix box, and here it is. So I'm just going to place it down there. I'm going to click import, press Control S to save it, then I'll save. Go mcedit, and quit. Okay, so now it's in our world. Now the first thing you want to do is just come into the thing, right click that, and then just reactivate the clock because it's off, and then you just want to click all of these buttons. What these buttons are doing is that it's making a scoreboard, it's making teams of a scoreboard. Once you've done that, you want to go save and quit, and then open up NBT Explorer. So I just need to refresh this. Okay, then you want to go into your world, data, scoreboard, data, teams. You just want to open all of them from bottom to top. This will make it easier. And then here, you find prefix, and you'll see this is owner, this is the team. It's scoreboard teams add owner. So you want to go to the prefix, and now anything you want before your name that an owner will have. So I will make it that. And then to get these funny signs, all you want to do is hold down Alt, press 2, 1, and then let go Alt. Then you'll get the sign. And you just press, just make this after owner. This will make it so it recognizes the space, so your name won't be right up against the owner sign. So you can do that. And also you can edit the color right here if you want. I'm not stopping you, really. So, yeah. Okay, so the next one here is mod, as you can see there. So I just double click, make it mod, and I just press Control V because I've got that in my paste thing, clip. I forgot what it's called, whatever. So this is rule reader. Basically, when a player joins, they'll have to read the rules, and they'll have this prefix. Next one is player, so just a normal player that's in the game. So, this one is white. So now I just click OK there, and I move that up. And the last one's an admin, so prefix, admin, space, and there we go. So now that we've done that, I'm just going to click save, go back into the world. And you can see now, if I press, you want to first make a scoreboard, objectives, and then add. You have to make sure it's rank with a capital R, dummy, and then display as rank. And also make another objective called players, with a capital P, I think. Yeah, should be a capital P. Players. We'll just check up in this command block here. Okay, sorry, it's not with a capital P. Make it lowercase p. So, scoreboard, objectives, remove. No, not that players. There we go. So now that you've done that, if you click join team owner, and then you say, hello world, You can see I'm an owner now. If I say admin, admin, mod, mod, player, player, and rule reader. I'm now a rule reader. So you can see I have put a prefix behind my name using these scoreboard teams and also using scoreboard objectives.